her, just go inside.
Oh, sorry, I'll do it.
Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry about it.
Peter, you can talk to me. I know things haven't been easy for you.
And you also know I'm not good around people, James, so...
It's never been a problem before. Come on.
Incredible.
I can see why you like it so much.
This is what I want to do for the rest of my life. What about you, Peter? What do you want to do?
I don't know.
Well, what makes you happy?
It's okay. You got this. Hey, Peter. I'm having another party at my house tonight. Can you make it?
It just doesn't make sense. You knew her better than I did. It's
have an excuse to be breaking down like this.
You don't need one. Everyone has to find their own way to get through it. You'll find it eventually.
Is getting over her some kind of chore to you?
Peter!
Like some boring everyday task that you need to get out of the way so you can just keep partying?
What?
What if I don't want to forget her? What if I don't want to just get better, alright? What if I just want to wish she was still here until someday it's like she were never gone?
I know she meant a lot to you, and you're right. She meant more to me, so you don't really have an excuse. You've taken long enough, you need to just let go. She's dead. He shot her. And no matter how much we wish that didn't happen, it did, and we all have to deal with that. Not just you.
Not want me here?
No, I think I do.
Then what's the problem? Is it me? Or is it you?
Hello, can I help you?
Hi, yes, I think you can.
Okay, why don't you come in and have a seat?
Okay.